then the other thing I was telling you, Lion, was fight to stay in there because you will recover, and then just be thinking about working on a new contribution after that. Don't think of it that way. Think of it as like you've got like really good descending skills. Like, just be thinking about how can I, where can I make my best contribution to the group? Intentionally did that a little bit fast and like cut the lines like going through a group. And I think that's like an ideal way to do that too. Like
on this
the first descent that we did, where we kind of split, we kind of spread out a little bit.
Like right after that.